A song written by Bev Shea, George Beverly Shea, when he was contemplating his professional career, his mother left a poem on the piano, and he picked it up, and the words of the song spoke to his heart, and a melody came to his mind that he sang there at the piano, and has sung it many times, and probably singing in heaven right now, as he died at the age of over 100, and was still singing to the glory of God. I'd rather have Jesus than silver or gold. I'd rather be his than have riches untold. I'd rather have Jesus than houses or lands. I'd rather be led by his nail-pierced hand than to be the king of a vast domain and be held in sin's dread sway. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today. He's fairer than lilies of rarest bloom. He's sweeter than honey from out of the comb. He's all that our hungering spirit needs. I'd rather have Jesus and let him lead. I'd rather have Jesus than men's applause. I'd rather be faithful to his dear cause. I'd rather have Jesus than worldwide fame. I'd rather be true to his holy name than to be the king of a vast domain and be held in sin's dread sway. I'd rather have Jesus than anything. Sing with me. Jesus is the sweetest name I know, and he's just the same as his lovely name. And that's the reason why I love him so. For Jesus is the sweetest name I know. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this old world affords today.